I think we should play some baseball in a thunderstorm.
Yes.
What? I don't never heard the name.
Oh, you'll know.
But it's fine. I'm open to you experiences.
You can get an achievement in Genshin Impact for getting hit with lightning.
I got it already. I got struck by lightning twice.
I'm so pissed. I want to get struck by lightning.
If you get struck by lightning, does it also like make you drop all your equipment?
Trophy.
Does it make you drop all your equipment like in Breath of the Wild?
No.
Okay.
You just get knocked over.
Oh, that's lame. I just like how in the Thunderstorm and Breath of the Wild, they treat it as like you're in a fucking... You're about to get fucking killed. Wait a minute!
And supernatural, of course.
Oh! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Fuck
you, Scott! I know this song! But where the fuck did I get this?
You heard it from Twilight!
No! I did it!
Yes, you did.
I did it!
It's the best scene in the franchise.
No, I did it! I remember now. I heard this from some fucking source mod video. What the fuck? Oh god, no. But it didn't have these.
Set my soul alight. Set my soul alight. Glaciers melting in the dead of night. And the stars up to the supermassive. Glaciers melting in the dead of night. And the stars up to the... I thought I was a fool for no one, but ooh, baby, I'm a fool for you. You're the queen of the superficial, and how long before you tell the truth. Glaciers melting in the dead of night, and the stars are supermassive. Glaciers melting in the dead of night, and the stars are
supermassive black hole.
Supermassive black
hole. Oh shit, it's
supermassive black hole.
You okay, Alvin?
Glaciers melting in the stars, and the superstars stop to see the supermassive. Glaciers melting in the dead of night. Misty is looking at me from the hole, and I don't know what to do, but I'll stay in. Glaciers melting in the dead of night, and can't drink a really creepy why.
No, the song that I heard, it had the same beat, but it wasn't these lyrics. I'll look it later.
James is here.
Yep.
He's chipmunked for me. Is he chipmunked for anyone else?
Yeah.
He's just bringing up a little bit for me.
I can't hear him. Wait, is James a chipmunk?
Yeah, he's chipmunked for me.
Yeah. Jimbo.
Yeah, what's up?
Hi, Alvin.
It sounds like okay. I hope that's the voice you would use to pick up chicks. You were like, it should be.
That's the voice you should use when he's on Tinder.
For the strong vocal component of Tinder as an app.